These are the contents we are just going to see. First, definitions of computer, computer fundamentals, basic functions of computer, types of computer, advantage of computer, and computer software. Computer can be defined or described as a machine or device which can work with information such as store, retrieve, manipulate, and process data. The term computer is derived from the word computer, which is a Latin word and was used for calculation. Before few decades, these machines were used for only calculation, but nowadays they are widely and hugely used in all sections of human society. This is the historical format of a computer fundamental. So in computer fundamental, first one is motherboard. Computer motherboard is designed on piece of PCB, which is a printed circuit board, where all the components are attached to it, such as hard disk, processor, and RAM. Processor is again called a CPU, which stands for Central Processing Unit. It is also called heart of computer system. The next one is RAM. RAM stands for random access memory, which is temporarily storage medium, and it's a volatile memory. They tend to lose data when power is off. However, the speed of computer depends upon RAM. You can install more capacity of RAM to increase your computer speed, but firstly you have to check compatibility factor of motherboard and other component of device. Hard disk. This is a permanent storage unit of computer which can store data in high volume, and you can retrieve data whenever and wherever you need. And these are the very basic function of computer. First one is input, output, processing, and storage. Input. The computer receives its data from input device in the form of raw data, and later this data is processed in human readable form. So these are the some example of primary input device: keyboard, mouse, scanner, trackball, light pen, and joystick. The output device of computer receives data from system. Some common output device are printer, monitor, speaker, headphone, and projector. And third one is processing. This is the core function of modern day PC. When the data is received from the memory, it receives the data for further processing. And the final one is storage. There are mainly two storage units of PC. The first one is primary storage, for example, random access memory. And the second one is secondary storage. It's example, hard disk driver and pen drive. Types of computer. First one is supercomputer. They are the fastest and most expensive compared to all others. They require huge space for installation, mainframe. They are not as fast as supercomputer and require huge space for installation. Plus, they are very expensive. Mini computer, they are smaller, cheaper, and slower compared to super and mainframe computer. And final one is microcomputer. They are called as personal computer. These are the some advantages of computer. First one is online education, business, speed, accuracy, and online education blueprint. Computer software. There are mainly two type of software: system software and application software. System software, there are those software which directly interact with the PC. An application software is also called customized software, which are developed for personal use. And thanks for watching.